This skill is called full swing. Athletes will begin on the red starting platform where they will engage the first disc. They will then pass the point zone, which is the first handlebars. They will then get a touch point on the last disc. On the way back, they will again go through the point zone of the handles and then finish off by hitting the buzzer. Phil, can we get a demo?